Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Iman bin Muhammad Azhar. Today, my story will be Rain is not sweet anymore. Rain brings sweet rainwater to its friends. Whenever rain comes, its friends will be happy. Cucumber, aubergine, and tomato like rain. When they drink rainwater, they will feel fresh, beautiful, and healthy. But one day, they all feel sad because rain is not sweet anymore. Cucumber, tomato, and aubergine quickly hide in their homes. Why are you all crying and hiding? Don't you want to drink rain anymore? Asked the Corporal Black. Drink it and you'll know why, answered tomato. Oh, why is the rain so sour? Screams Corporal Black. My elder brother died after drinking it, says aubergine. My body becomes acidic and will not be suitable for living things, enters soil. A lot of fish have died, says rain sadly. Look at those thick smokes from those factories. Those smokes contain acid in them. The acid in the smoke dissolves into water that I bring, says Rain, crying. Don't worry, I will help you, promises Corporal Black. On the following day, Corporal Black issues a summons to the factory. The police force work together to destroy all the smokes. On the following day, they all feel happy because Rain is now sweet. They promises to keep Rain as healthy as they can and becomes Rain's friends forever. Moral of the story, we must ensure that our environment is free from pollution. That's all from me. Thank you.